Let us begin with Leçon 3. Leçon begins like this. Karine says, Est, E-S-T, A means is, C-E, Sir means it, Q-U-E, K means that, is it that, La V, L-A means the, V-I-E, V means life, La vie, AU, pronunciation is O, meaning is at the, La vie au collège, college, A, EST, A means is, Tre, T-R-E-S, Tre means very, Différent, different, The, D-E, the means from, Cell, C-E-L-L-E, cell means from that one, A l'école, A accent means at, l'école means the school. Then Philip says, no, la vie means the life, n'est pas, n apostrophe, P-A-S means not, E-S-T means is, so the life is not différent, life is not different, mais, M-A-I-S, mais means but, nous avons, N-O-U-S, nous means we, A-V-O-N-S, avo means have. Plu, P-L-U-S, plu means more. D-E means off. D-E means off also and from also. So here it means off. Responsabilité, responsibilities. Au collège, at college. Q-U, apostrophe, then, à l'école, at school. En, O-N, en means one. EST means is on air. Plu, P-L-U-S, plu means more. Occupé, O-C-C-U-P-E, occupé means occupied, busy. Then Karine says, Ne trouvez-vous pas, N-E and P-A-S means not, but here it means don't. For do and did, we don't have any separate word in French. So it is don't. Trouvé, T-R-O-U-V-E-Z, trouvé means find, V-O-U-S, vous means you, don't you find, le-temps, L-E-T-E-M-P-S, le-temps means time, pour sortir, sortir is, S-O-R-T-I-R is, to go out, pour sortir means to go out, avec, A-V-E-C, avec means with, vos, V-O-S, wo means your, ami, A-M-I-S, ami means friends. Karine asked, don't you find time to go out with your friends? Philip says, C means yes. O-U-I also means yes, but when the question is in negative form, like it was, don't you find time to go out with your friends? So, while writing yes, we write C, S, I, when the question is in negative form. Nous sortons, N-O-U-S, nous means we. Sortons, S-O-R-T-O-N-S, sortons means go out. Le week-end, yes, we go out on weekends. Nous avons, N-O-U-S, nous means we. A-V-O-N-S, avo means have. Nous have, we have. Beaucoup de projets, B-E-A-U, C-O-U-P-D-E. Bokuda means a lot of. Projet, P-R-O-J-E-T-S. Projet means projects. A-fair, A-accent means to. Fair means do and make. So, to make. Donc, D-O-N-C, donc means therefore. Nous, N-O-U-S, nous means we. Allons, A-L-L-O-N-S, allons means we go. Allons means go, we go. A la bibliothèque, A accent means at, L-A. L-A means the, bibliothèque, B-I-B-L-I-O-T-H-E-Q-U-E, bibliothèque is library. Pour, P-O-U-R, pour means for. The, D-E-U-X, the means to, number two. O-U, pronunciation is U, meaning is or. To or, trois. T-R-O-I-S, trois means three, Er, Hours, er means hours, two or three hours. Mai, Mais, mai means but. Après means after. Nous sommes, nous, nous means we. Sommes, SOMMES, som means are. Libre, LIBRES, libre means free. Then Karine asks, la vie, the life. À l'école, at school. Vous means you. Monk, MANQUE. Monk means miss. Do you miss life at school? Philip says, oui, OUI, oui means yes. Un peu, UNPEU, un peu means a little. À l'école, at school. Nous avons, NOUS, nous means we. Avons, AVONS, avons means have. Beaucoup de, BEAU, COUP, and then DE. Beaucoup de means a lot of or many. Cours, CORS, cours means classes, the, of, recreation, of recreation. Karine says, merci Philip, merci means thank you Philip. Philip says, je vous en prie, JEVOUSENPRIE, je vous en prie means, this whole line means welcome.